favorite bridge. Really only one way to cross the river near me, so I have to go this way for everything northwest. I used to go on the ugly concrete bridge until this tree got cut out of the way. This is more my idea of a road. A little bumpy one though. Two possible routes today, and they both use part of the river road, but so far this morning the wind has been really much worse than predicted. And I am thinking about shortening that to the Machete River Road route. River Road Machete. Cut out some of those quappers and see what it's like. Wind to push me around. See the river over that field. Is better in the woods. Out here, it's in my face. Uh-oh, road closed. Wonder what they're doing. This might eliminate this road. Okay. Power line, guys. Let me through because I'm on a bike. Turning it down to 20, maybe 18. All right, I usually go left and into those holes. I'm going through the water this time. Those holes didn't work out too well. Ooh. Wow, that became muddy. Oh, all of this is kind of softer. More holes. More mushy. Oh, here's my favorite sand. I'm gonna go cut a couple of those weeds. They're not hanging out as far as they were. River Road Machete. Take a little chopping, but not much. Well, I'm just aiming at the worst spots, the ones that hit me in the face. Well, starting out on the sand might be a little tough. I'll just ride to the next leaves and see what I can do. That is some kind of slippery ass sand at this low speed. called DNR and the highway department, and all I did was make the tires jump off the land into the water and get joined by another tire. This is Owen County. Well, we're gonna go down to the end just because I'm here. Okay. Time to get going again. Straight jog that's gonna catch me out. I don't know why I'm here. Something to do. That's right, go left and I have to go back right. Oh, maybe not today. And I'll just go through. And I'm at the end. Wonder if I can get through the sand at a faster rate. Thank you. pretty trashed over here. Hole there on the right. Water level is down a little bit. But somebody's been through here and dug it up a little bit. So these are a little deeper. Now there's the hole. And there's the thorn branch that I didn't cut from my... Well, it was in the puddle, I guess. Birds. I would rather go. No, I guess not. Yeah, we'll go. Have weeds on the right side. Didn't cut them. I'm gonna try and go through the sand and fall over at faster speed or walk. I don't know. It is nice having a few weeds out of the way. Except for that one, it looks like an old whap to me. Oh, I didn't even see what that was, but it was a nasty rock. Made it to the sand. Yay. It's a little momentum. With no weeds in the way. Or fewer weeds anyway. Boy, this is gonna be bumpier. I'm trying to cross over there.